One of my very favorite things in life is hanging out with our beautiful echidnas. I love them because they have such big personalities for such small little animals. They are the cutest little things, and not many people know about them. Echidnas are monotremes, which means that they're egg-laying mammals. And there's only two monotremes in the world, the echidnas and the platypus. Unlike porcupines, echidnas actually never shed their spines. And if a predator comes along to try and eat an echidna, they'll curl up in a ball and bury into the ground and then poke all of their spikes out. And you can see that they are super, super sharp. So you really wouldn't want to eat a pincushion. When you first see a baby echidna called a puggle, you pretty much have no idea what it is. They look like a beanbag with little legs and a nose. They have no spines whatsoever, and they're probably the most adorable thing on the planet. This is adorable 3 foot, and 3 foot is the sweetest echidna. He's had a bit of a challenging life. His name describes him. He only has 3 feet. Poor 3 foot lost his leg because he got stuck in a pool filter. But I think he's probably the only echidna in all of Australia that's allergic to ants, which is what echidnas eat. He's also allergic to grasses and dirt and basically life, so I don't know where he fits in as an echidna. This little guy is very lucky to live with us at Australia Zoo because he gets beautiful baths and we try to make sure that his allergies are as minimal as possible. So we're gonna be really careful, love. I'm gonna set you down like that. There you go, bud. How good is that bath?
We've been doing this for a couple of years now and we found that it really does alleviate a lot of his allergies. It really soothes his skin, and since we've been doing it, we've found a lot better spine growth and a lot better fur growth.
If 3 foot didn't get these baths weekly, what would happen is his skin would get quite irritated and it would look a bit like as if he was a bit sunburned, and it would be really uncomfortable for him. Blowing bubbles! Sweetheart, what are you doing?
Okay, you are killing me with the cuteness right now.
Echidnas are actually really good swimmers, and they can paddle, and they'll actually use that beak of theirs like a snorkel. And they have been known to cross some small waterways.
Okay. You are done, love. You can go and walk around.
Yep, time to dry off.
Yes. He's like, okay, I'm ready, I'm ready. I have finished my bath, I'm good to go.